And Malacanang says nothing is final on the planned construction of a subway along EDSA to help reduce vehicular traffic in the area. According to Deputy Presidential Spokesperson Abigail Valte, the Department of Transportation and Communication is still studying the proposal. The plan to build a subway was made in 1975. Valte said it was revived by the Japan International Cooperation Agency.